Court records show she died without a will, so her assets were passed to her surviving spouse, Eric Hutchinson. Now her mother, Lisa Miller, is threatening to challenge the validity of their marriage, saying the couple did not spend the night together after the wedding. The groom offered to give Miller half of the money if she stopped with the invalid claims that he says